This is the second of the videos. I said I would only do two, maybe three. Well, I went up Velvet Bottom after doing Longwood. I think the last video I was just approaching Piney Sights Farm. Anyway, I'm right up here now near the aerials that I pointed out. I'm actually up here now. I can see Brent Knoll right over there. I wandered round to the Silver Bottom mining area where the shafts were, the lime kilns, but they weren't letting people through. It was all doubly locked and everything, but I took a few photos. I've done lots of photos. It's an absolutely gorgeous day, everyone. There's beautiful clouds, beautiful blue sky. You know, the scenery, it's just so fantastic. It's really, really hot, by the way. I've had to put my hat on. I met another hiker earlier and she'd forgotten her hat and regretted it big time. But she was fast. She was slow in the beginning because she was like ahead of me, and then I overtook her. And then she mentioned that she'd forgotten her hat. And she was going a similar route, but I was going to be doing photos and diverting and everything. And I seen her, and she was bombing it, and she must have been, I would say, in her 70s. And she was bombing it, right? So had a bee on me then. Get off. Yeah, she was bombing it. She's probably up on the trig point now. Bet you anything. Anyway, it didn't race. I'm enjoying just being out here, feeling the heat on me. I really love feeling this hot. I know I've got water. I'll probably have to get water off somebody when I get down to Roeburra Warren. I might need to borrow water off someone. But here we are, folks. Some sort of water station here.